Okay.
Okay. Alright. Is that a new bag? I feel like it's a lot bigger than your bag.
No, this thing in the back?
Yeah.
No, it's the same black bag.
What?
I mean, it's the only same thing I have there. Only one. It matches, or it goes with the rack. Goes with the rack, same brand.
Okay. So much equipment. Yeah, I drove my mom's car today.
Ah, okay. Easier to put your bike in.
Not really. I still had to take it out. Because it wasn't like deep enough.
You gotta take off the front tire still, you mean? Yeah. Well, could you put her passenger seat up further and put it in that way?
Yeah, I guess I did that. Or if I put it up like diagonally?
It'd be easier with two people too, though.
Yes. I guess I could try that.
Because I even pop my seat off too. When I go and, and then I take the front fender off. But it's backing up for me and Phil. We had put two bikes in the back of my car.
And you didn't have to take them apart.
Oh, yeah, I pull off the pedals too. Because I was doing multiple bikes, and then even with the pedals, because they stick up so much, it takes up another bit of a space and catches on things. So I pop off the pedals and put them in. Pedal seat, front tire. Up the sidewalk. Oh, it's a new thing there, yeah.
Yeah, so are you supposed to slow? Are you supposed to completely stop after the pedestrian?
You can proceed once it becomes clear. You don't have to necessarily, I think, wait until it stops to become in red.
So if it's red and the pedestrian already walked, you can't go?
You stop and then you go.
Oh, so you have to stop.
I think the signs say, proceed when clear. Doesn't say when it stopped flashing. Okay.
Oh, okay.
The one that's on.
Because I have one in my neighborhood on Tuckerman Lane.
Yeah.
And it doesn't say proceed after stopping.
Yeah.
So you have to completely stop.
Wait till the lights stop turning red.
But then after the pedestrian walk, it's all clear. Can you go? Even though it's red.
Yeah, I don't know. I've seen the signs that say proceed when clear.
Oh, yeah. If it says that, then definitely.
Yeah.
But the ones that don't have that.
Maybe not.
So I signed up for an REI membership, a lifetime membership.
Okay. What do they charge you for that?
$30.
or pandemic, I don't know. Now with the real gates, they have easier to turn it, you know, close it.
Yeah.
When need be. All right, ready?